Chongqing, China. This city is Big Brother's wet dream, with more than 2.5 million cameras covering 15 million people. Privacy is a four-letter word in this place. It's pretty ironic that a cloak and dagger organization like the ICA keeps its most valuable secrets here. You'll find Hush conducting his fringe experiments in an abandoned apartment building, while Imogen Royce, the archivist, runs the day-to-day business of the ICA data facility. I just hope you know what you're doing, 47.
Out here with a bad influence spinster like me. You're going to be a business, don't you?
He is so sore.
What's that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped out right in front of me.
She was hiding in a hole when she got what's coming. She didn't step like this. Wow. So I was waiting. Suddenly, she went back out. She was coming down.
I'm gonna be rich. Get the cow out of here. I got this one, and it says I can make a lot of money if you do some experiment.
You don't want people like us for that sort of thing. You only want people like us. Pritchard, I presume. Hi, I'm Chelsea. Pleased to meet you. I'll be your guide on the facility tour.
Spare me the pleasantries. I've had an awful flight.
Hey! Listen!
So sorry about your flight. Just let me know when you're ready. Oh, did you bring the P-41 we left for you in the apartment?
No. I wanted to talk to you.
Oh, sorry. missing?
It's so much different than it used to be, don't you think? I used to be able to see your dance studio from here back when you were training. I used to wave to you like you could see me back.
Oh, you didn't hear? They demolished that whole area. Pretty recently. I think it's a police training school. For a bit, I thought it had something to do with all the guns around. Hey, hey! What's today's code? 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 3.
Oh, this chef outfit is really uncomfortable.
I wish we didn't have to do all this cloak and dagger stuff every day to get to work. Don't talk about that stuff up here. No one cares.
Have you seen a girl around? Short hair with a bright green bag.
Sorry.
Shit. She said she'd meet me here.
She's probably running late.
Yeah.
Hey, my friend. You are trespassing. Stop! Enough of this. Show me your hands.
What the hell? Move in. Get him while he's busy. Suspect is hit. Don't let him take control of the situation. All right.
Lost visual. Lost visual. Anyone got eyes on Tango? No. I lost him too.
Really.
Yeah, but it creeps me out how they're different when they leave.
Yeah, I'd say they're different when they enter.
Come on, you know what I mean.
Listen here, pal. I'm sorry, but you ain't coming through here. Yeah, in, then get out of here, you idiot!
Water's not going to kill you.
That's great, but my roof leaks. So I'm going to get home in the middle of the night and immediately have to lock